Looks like Kushal Tandon has not learnt his lesson even after getting evicted once. He has not even learnt anything after Big Boss locked the kitchen, since the contestants were speaking in English and were talking about the nominations. Kushal still continues to behave badly and break the rules. His new antic is that he has chosen to not wear the mics after the lights are switched off.